next. All right, let me go to Governor Romney, because you talked about Pakistan and what needs to be done there. General Allen, our commander in Afghanistan, says that Americans continue to die at the hands of groups who are supported by Pakistan. We know that Pakistan has arrested the doctor who helped us catch Obama's bin Laden. It still provides safe haven for terrorists, yet we continue to give Pakistan billions of dollars. Is it time for us to divorce Pakistan?
No, it's not time to divorce a nation on Earth that has 100 nuclear weapons and is on the way to double that at some point. A nation that has serious threats from terrorist groups within its nation, as I indicated before, the Taliban, the Haqqani network. It's a nation that's not like others, and it does not have a civilian leadership that is calling the shots there. You've got the ISI, their intelligence organization, is probably the most powerful of the of three branches there. Then you have the military, and then you have the civilian government. This is a nation which, if it falls apart, if it becomes a failed state, there are nuclear weapons there.